So what is the Preston Model? In a nutshell, it's a set of policies and priorities designed to keep and build wealth within a designated area by emphasizing local investment and procurement. Anchor institutions such as universities, housing associations, and hospitals commit to purchase goods and services locally, including from worker-owned co-ops, to spread wealth and provide more, better employment. And local government supports those efforts by investing its budget and public pension funds in local financial institutions and credit unions. Additional revenue to pay for public services and housing and more investment comes through public ownership of productive utilities like communications or green energy.